smells like baby food.
It's hands-on science training for 8-year-old Emma Day.
It's just really cool that I got to get my hands really dirty.
Day and 15 other kids are learning about science after school.
The reason why I want to be a scientist is because there's lots of interesting things you get to do.
We believe that the love for science kind of starts at a young age.
Jacinka Mimicevic is with a group of University of Missouri biological engineering students volunteering their time to teach 8 to 10-year-olds about science.
We're trying to make a volcano.
Wouldn't you put more volcano rocks on the side?
Building and erupting miniature volcanoes that involve gooey plaster is always a kid favorite.
It's sticky.
The American Association for the Advancement of Science says all children should have the opportunity to become scientifically literate. And for this to happen, it has to start early. Experts say kids learn more through hands-on activities than from textbooks alone.
We want to try to make it as hands-on as possible so they can get into it and they can see that it's really fun to do things related to science.
Come on, fall down this way!
This is definitely something that we as college students and graduate students want to do to kind of give back to the kids and teach them about what we know in a way that will make them understand it better and also make it fun for them.
Whoa, look at that!
From the University of Missouri, I'm Kent Faddis reporting.